Hello everybody, welcome back to Two Point Hospital, not Campus, because that's a different game. Let's start this game.
At Two Point Hospital, over 52% of our patients believe they leave healthier than when they arrived. Our precisely calibrated equipment is operated by compassionate healthcare practitioners, many of whom have even been to medical school or watched ER. If you suffer from turtle head, let us ease your worries and noggin gently out of your body. Jest infection is no laughing matter. Put your trust and oversized shoes in our capable hands. We're building a brighter, safer future, and hardly anything will stand in our way. You deserve the best. So join us at Two Point Hospital. We're open for new staff, new patients, and a new you. Can I go play golf yet? I'm teeing off at 3.
Okay. So as with the way that Random Game Monday goes, we basically play a game for a while and see if I like it. So, welcome to Two Point County. I'm Albert Craig. I'll be your trusted advisor on this journey. This is Huxport. This is your first hospital. Click on it to get started. Oh, that's tasty. Okay. Go for Aussie teeth. Okay. That's where the door is. That's the wrong way around. Whoops. Click the green tick. Oh, there. Doctors. You, I want the best. Good news, our hospital can have a visit. Patients don't arrive. The rest of is excellent. Hello. So he's going to the GP's office. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Rooms, pharmacy. I'm gonna build it.
You were listening to Harrison Wolf on Two Point Radio. You're listening to Harrison Wolf, the lone voice of reason, ready to spread some truth to all our vigilant listeners. So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments.
Pharmacy. No. Hello, you all. Lauren Fast. She's walking, pissing slowly. We've cured our first patient, praise Jesus.
Staff announcement. We just cured our very first patient.
I've started exploring past lives. I've tried hypnotizing myself with pendulums and pocket watches, but I find listening to my own voice works best. I say one thing, and then another thing. And I say one thing, and then another thing. It's possible you're now hypnotized too.
Thank you. Oh, I need a leaflet stand. Okay, sorry. Extinguisher.
Company known to some as Hemp is in trouble again. Apparently, Elixir, their latest product which claims to cure all ills, is in fact nothing but pine scented prune juice. Well, I guess it should cure one ill at least.
to the pharmacy.
Oh shit.
To the Cirque de Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were till I realized it was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
Finished before by three. Scheiße. Thank you. Wait, we have two pharmacies already.
Looking for a fun day out for all the family?
I guess.
Come to Grockle Bay Zoo and see stunt monkeys, whale pigs, and Venusian tigers.
What?
Grockle Bay Zoo. Almost no visitor fatalities for 2.5 weeks. 24 hours a day. This is Two Point Radio.
Tarquin Foxbridge.
Staff are reminded to get back to work.
My therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby, collecting traffic cones.
Thank you.
45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong.
What have we got?
is that whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard. Does the keyboard feed on them? I don't know. No one knows.
What's going on, Jeffrey?
Cheesy Gubbins. Our scientists take the finest gubbins and combine them with our secret generations-old cheese recipe to make those perfectly cheesy gubbins.
Cheesy gubbins.
This is Two Point Radio.
Patients arriving for pharmacy.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of Two Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the Background Band. Enjoy!
pharmacy.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up.
Nurse wanted on the ward.
How do I move it? That's the third question.
In the news today, conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
The health inspector is coming. Please try to look healthy.
Thank you.
doctor at the hospital. Maintenance announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil, sticking your hands in a bit of manure. Oh, I can almost smell it now. No, wait, the sewage pipes burst again. No, my mistake. Anyway, keep those fingers green.
Only Jumbo Medical Solutions guarantees that you die anywhere else. We take Jumbo Card, Jumbo Mega Card, and Jumbo Plus members are eligible for experimental treatments. No! Jumbo Medical Solutions. Fork it over. 24 hours a day. This is Two Point Radio.
Right.
Staff announcement. Doctor, you've won. Please come out.
I went to a holistics nature commune last week to see what they could do about my gravy allergy. They recommended a long stay at their spa and a bottle of rosemary extract. It cost me a month's wages, but I'm finally starting to feel the effects. Still can't eat gravy though.
Thank you.
In today's headlines, lottery winner Arthur Compass has announced winning the jackpot hasn't changed him one bit. He made this announcement floating over Croquembouche in his new gold-plated hovercraft, just like he's always done.
Apparently we're out of objectives. Okay, so we need to go to our next hospital then, I guess.
Rise and shine, everyone. And if you happen to be in Lower Bullocks this morning, watch out for the gathering of druids down at Grogben's Ring. In a total coincidence, the town will also pay host to a psychology convention today. Should all work out nicely.
Okay. Thank you.
Megan Purse has sent in a very thorough quote for today's Nice Words of the Day. Remember that you are strong and blessed, that to live is to learn, and that all bad things happen for a reason, while good ones come to those who wait. That's a lot of nice words, Megan.
Even have a pharmacy, do we?
If you're feeling weighed down and clogged up with bad things, why not rinse yourself out by drinking Swill? Our mixture of compressed plant matter will go straight through you, taking with it
Lovely. The
poisons of everyday life and much, much more. Thanks, Swill. May cause unsolicited and incessant excretion. This is 2 Point Radio.
Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
Welcome back to your favorite radio station with the vastly overqualified Sir Nigel Bickleworth. I'm here to inform, to entertain, and to bring some small measure of sophistication to your drab little lives. Should any of you have any requests for popular tunes, as I believe people like to call them, do not hesitate to repress that impulse. I have no intention of playing any of that drivel.
I wonder what.
Thank you.
general diagnosis. To award season.
Holistics is apparently going to open another of its nature communes for sick people with more sense than money. Fortunately, I have equal amounts of sense and money. We now bring you this segment, Sir Nigel Reviews. Today I take a look at the new fine dining establishment, Le Souffle Triste. And what a delight for the experienced palate this is. The scrambled emu eggs on pickled toast are particularly good. I give it 4 salt shakers.
Food brought from home will be confiscated and in all likelihood eaten.
Okay.
A reporter on the field, Sally Fig Blanket, has just returned with her camera crew from another field trip. As to what she was reporting on, I cannot say. Nobody tells me anything. Thank you.
qualified in psychiatry.
Tired of hearing all the good things going on in the world? Sick of cheery headlines and positive articles? Then read the Daily Sneer, because good news is bad news. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
It's fine.
Qualified janitor to combat ghost, please.
Right, I am going to leave it here for now, but I will come back to it and we'll at least finish off this helicopter hospital, and yeah, we'll continue from there. So bear me a moment. He's back, isn't he? But the microphone is millions of miles away. Right. What do we get? Two-star hospital, yes. Okay, so I need more doctors. Thoughts out.
If ever you have found yourself at a loss as to the correct usage of the English language, you may enjoy my popular guide to good grammar. A public service I perform with no shortage of humility. I would do one to proper enunciation as well, but I fear your underdeveloped vocal abilities would make this quite impossible. I have only one word to say to you today. Trousers, people. Trousers. They ought to be worn at all times. They protect against sunburn and knobbly knee syndrome. Take heed, dear listeners.
Staff room.
listening to Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio.
Hello to all my faithful listeners out there. This is Ricky Hawthorne, ready to pour another jar of good old-fashioned honey into your ears. And remember, the honey I'm referring to here is my voice. There's no need to panic and call in to complain like last time.
Well, would you believe it? A tree came crashing through my conservatory last night. Well, no sense dwelling on the past, and the place does look greener now. Here's a nice song to celebrate.
Thank you.
Okay, sure. How are the patients doing?
Only Jumbo Medical Solutions guarantees that you die anywhere else. We take Jumbo Card, Jumbo Mega Card, and Jumbo Plus members are eligible for experimental treatments. Jumbo Medical Solutions. Fork it over. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Three-star hospital, there we are.
Released today claims that Two Point County has the best medical coverage in the country. And while it does say it can't vouch for what goes on in the Orb Wellness Centers, they're sure those are top-notch too. That's good enough for me.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave it there. I think I was watching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.